Hi, in this video we are going to check how to use NFC for file transfers in Samsung Galaxy Note 3. If you have the Note 3, to enable the file transfer, you need to go into the settings. In the settings, you need to enable the NFC and S-Beam. Once you have enabled both of them, you are all ready to use NFC for file transfer. So I'll go into my gallery and show you how to transfer a picture to any other device if you want to. I have a Galaxy S4 with me. So we are going to see how to transfer this picture onto this Galaxy S4. Just remember that your both the device should be unlocked for this process. That's for the security purposes. Just tap these devices together. Tap on the image and you will see that it's trying to send the image, it's connecting and it's getting the image. So that's how easy it is to use NFC on Samsung Galaxy Note 3. Just enable, tap on any other device and tap on the content to share. You can use this NFC in your gallery, even for media files. I have even transferred a 700 MB movie from one device to another, and that has taken around less than a minute to reach to another device, which is really amazing. They use Wi-Fi direct, so the speed of data transfer is very huge. You get around 12 to 13 Mbps per second data transfer. So that's how you can use NFC to transfer your files. I hope you would have liked this video and will use NFC for transferring more data. For more tips on Galaxy Note 3, subscribe to Make Web World and keep watching Galaxy Note 3 playlist. We will talk more about the Galaxy Note 3 features. Thank you.